Today we are going to learn about isosahedron. A polyhedron having 20 faces is called an isosahedron. The faces of a regular isosahedron are equilateral triangles. Let A be the length of edge of regular isosahedron, then volume equal to 5 into 3 plus root 5 by 12 into A cube cubic units, and surface area equal to 5A square into root 3 square units. Okay guys, thanks for watching.